How's it going, guys? This is Born to Dream back with episode number 11 of Pokemon Glazed. And didn't do much grinding. I just jumped right into this episode. So yeah, let's go ahead and do this. May as well show you guys a team here. For those that may be new to the channel or forgot, because it's been a little bit of a while since I uploaded Glaze, I think. Anyways, so I think I'm supposed to go to the gym, but let's see what's going on up here. Oh, that's kind of dope. And the Kabutops. Oh, superb. Is this where? Oh! Well, it's not a Nuzlocke anymore, so. Yeah, so, the whole encounter thing doesn't matter now. So I can go back and get Aerodactyl if I wanted to. I want a Plume Fossil. Yeah, you probably could get a Plume Fossil in this game. Okay. That was interesting. So that's where I go and return in my fossils. So, let's see what's over here. Did I go over here? I think I did. Yeah, I did go. Okay. Let's just go ahead and take on the gym, I guess. Yeah, let's do that. And, ooh. This is like Price's gym. Oh, I didn't think it would be that easy. Oh well. So, what are those like? They look like little doors. Huh. Well, let's go ahead and take these guys on. So, I wanted to talk about something related to Pokemon Go. You guys might be tired of hearing it, but I'm going to say it anyways. Last night, I was over at McDonald's, and it's a little bit of like a, it's not too sketchy of an area. Like, there's no places where I live that are like too sketchy. But it's kind of sketchy, and there's a little bit of crime that goes on there. Anyways, I was going through the drive-thru of McDonald's, and as I was leaving the drive-thru and getting ready to go, bang, bang, I heard gunshots. And, you know, I got the fuck out of there, but I had a Pokestop that was about to respond, and it, like, was probably like a few seconds from working again, because you know the 5-minute thing, and like I didn't even get the items, like, because that's when the gunshots happened, so I just left. Fortunately, there was cops there. There was like cops on the other side of the drive-thru, so I got out of there so fast I didn't even see what, like, who did what or anything like that. This is probably at like 9 at night. So, for those of you guys that are playing at night, be very careful. Make sure, you know, ice path opened up. Make sure you're with friends if you can. If you're not, be aware of your surroundings. Like, literally, because you can't see shit at night, obviously. And, and generally, I would say just don't even go out at night. Just be safe. You know, it is a game after all, so. Yeah. Just don't try to be on the news, is what I'm saying. Because, you know, there's a lot of people that want to see, like, the destruction of the game, you know? And it's a very good game. It's a very fun and exciting game. I mean, you go on YouTube and you see these people, like, hundreds of people running after a freaking Blastoise or something. It's, like, cool to see. that like a game could just do that. So it's a very fun game. Just don't ruin it for, well, just be careful. That's all. That's all I wanted to say. And I don't know. I guess I'm supposed to go over here. Oh. Oh, okay, that's what that's for. Interesting. Let's see. I'm kind of decent at these ice puzzles, but this one doesn't look like the average ice puzzle. Let's see if I go over here. Go down like that. Still won't work. Can't go there. Huh. Did I do this? Hold up. So I hit this, right? Okay. And there's nothing over here, right? Okay. Can't go over there. Oh, I go up here. Okay. And then... Oh, two of them up. Oh! That's interesting. So I go over here. I don't think I do that. Heh. Hopefully I do this fast, because otherwise this is just going to be me skating around an entire episode, and I don't really want to do that. So if I go maybe over here, no. Go down, around, up here. Okay, there we go. Now we get to fight this guy. Not bad. Alright. So you now have a pile of swine. Yeah, just go right through this guy. Alright. Speaking of ice types, I don't have any fire types. That's kind of annoying. Oh well, an ice path opened up. And last guy. You made it through the ice puzzle. Impossible. You're telling me, buddy. That was tough as nails. I don't even say tough as nails. Okay. Not bad. Alright, so now go all the way down here and I have to remember how I got there. Which I probably won't. It'll probably take me another 5 minutes to figure it out. Just what ice puzzles are. Eventually you get muscle memory, memorize them, but my Pokemon here. And let me see if I'm good on can I just realize this guy's probably gonna have a level 40 Mon, so I'm probably under leveled. And gosh, all you sell is potions. And I don't know if I'm gonna be able to grind, because I'm trying to I'm recording like 4 episodes today, 2 of Glazed and 2 of Volt White, and I'm kind of on time strength. I have to go do something in like couple hours from now, and I'm trying to get these done before I do that, so I don't know if I will be able to grind for the next Glazed episode. We will see. I think I'm going the wrong way. I'm supposed to go, yeah, okay, there we go. Alright, hit that. So cool, let's see what shenanigans this rival is up to. You won fairly, so I award to you the Icicle Badge. Good job, Percy. Thank you for your battle. I knew you could do it, Percy. BD, fancy meeting you here. You're gonna challenge Irene next, right? I'm just inserting my own words now. This gym was easy for me. I just torched them with Galava, right? Sure did. It was quick as a ferret on hot coals. Okay. Black and Percy, how about we have a battle to show you what I mean? Okay. I think it was supposed to be Percy talking, but... Love how they give you this random battle, though. And I'm thinking Gardevoir is a fairy, but... I mean, Gardevoir is a fairy, but I don't know if Gardevoir is a fairy. Can't remember if they have fairy types in here. I'm pretty sure they do, but eh. I took it out anyways. And I forgot to change my freaking Swampert's nickname, damn it. I did not see what that was. Manetrake. Okay, that's easy. One shot. Okay, took you right out. You're still a great trainer, even if you only have 4 badges. I bet you don't even have the HM for Surf yet. No, I do not. But I'm a good guy. I'll share mine with you. Well, thank you, Percy. I gotta run. Time to battle more gyms. Let's go, Kalava. Alrighty then. So, his highest was like level 32, I think, right? So, maybe the gym leader won't be that bad. Alright, let's start going through the list of what this gym leader is going to have. Weavile, maybe? I have seen Weavile in this game, so you might have a Weavile. There's Mamoswine, because I've seen a couple Piloswines in here. What other good ice types are there? Lapras. So, Weavile, Mamoswine, Lapras. I don't think you'll have like a Jinx. You might have a Jinx. What else? There's just not that many good ice types. There's Dewgong. The only reason why I said Dewgong is because Price has a Dewgong. Let's see, what else? Obama Snow. You might actually have Obama Snow as your first mon, so just in case. Challengers back to back. Strange indeed. Anyway, my name is Irene, and I want to be a famous figure skater. Can you battle as graceful as I? I mean, sure, maybe. Okay, you have a Snow Run. Well, oh, don't have Moody. Okay. Wait, I forgot. This is the ROM hack. They're not going to have Moody. So you're going to be this Snow Run. Okay, bye. Frostlass. I didn't say Frostlass. I guess I'll go with Swampert here. I gotta, like, lay off the speed up button. Sorry. So let's see. May have Destiny Bond. So I gotta be aware of that. And you're not doing shit to Swampert. Didn't the Grass Gym Leader have higher levels than this? I thought he had like level 36s. Maybe I'm remembering wrong, but... I thought for sure she would have level 40s, but... Guess not. Okay. Lots and lots of leftovers, and I can't get the Scald Burn either. I don't know why you're spamming Taunt, but okay. I'm really tempted to Mud Sport right now. Alright, let's see if this is Mamoswine. This is Glaceon. How much more do you have after this? You have another one. Huh. I kind of wish Swampert had a rock move, but he doesn't. Can I burn, please? Oh, jeez. Well, we're gonna start using these super potions. Even though, like, look at my team, like, except for Eevee and I guess Glaceon, but I'm not really counting Glaceon. Everyone has like 100 HP plus. So, like, I should have hyper potions right now, but I have super potions. This is not gonna work. could have sent, yeah, I could have sent in Glaceon, but Thunder Wave? Oh, sweet, I got it off. Cool. Alright. As well. Let's go ahead and Super Potion Swampert. And I'll do it again. All Vermonts have leftovers too, that's kind of annoying. Oh no, not this. Not this. Please no. Please no. Well, I don't think she wants to attack me because I have this Glaceon out and it has probably her only attacking move is Ice Beam, so I wanted to use a revive, but I don't have one, so we'll just go into Swampert then. Or I could confuse Ray, but eh. Eh. Yeah, that recovered a lot of damage. Alright. Yeah, I... HP Grass? What hidden power would that be? Hidden power psychic? I can't think of what that'd be. I'm trying to think of, like, what would be threatening to Glaceon. I mean, there's a ton of stuff because it's ice type. But it's obviously not HP fire. It's not HP grass. So I don't know what it'd be. Took it out anyway, so who cares? Alright, so 11 more levels in your Garchomp. Not bad. Okay, you do have the Weavile. Alright, let's go ahead. Nightshade? Oh, well, you're done. Goodbye. Nice. That was not too bad. I fought with all the grace I had, but still lost. You are most deserving of the Icicle Badge. Not bad. Obtain the Icicle Badge. The Icicle Badge allows you to use the move Surf outside of battle, like I mentioned. It also boosts the defense of your party by a little bit. Take this too as thanks for the potions. Okay. Okay, anyways. That TM contains Ice Beam, a great move that sometimes freezes. Use it with an electric move for perfect coverage. Until we meet again, stay strong and never give up. That I plan to do. Alright. I was expecting to be bombarded there for some reason, but I was not. Alright, so now... where do I go? Please tell me I have a town map or something. Or wait, oh. Do I not have one? I must have missed it. Okay, well, that's great. Shit. Usually a town map in the Pokemon Center, so... there we go. Okay, let's see what we got here. So we're in North Co- oh, I just go straight. I was expecting it to be like over here or something, but I haven't even been over here, so never mind. So there's three regions here? Oh. Oh. So you get to visit Johto. That's another town map. That's not bad. Okay. I thought it was like a completely different region. I didn't know you visit Johto too. So I guess I go up here. Oh, okay. Could have just done that the first time. Let's see, go with Golbat here. Even though you guys are all ice type users. Can we just... I don't even care about that. Can we just take that thing out, please? Thank you. Alright. Shit! Stop doing that! Thank you. I'm just gonna have Luxray in the front. I need to start. Yeah, I need to start getting Eevee, making Eevee a little better. And yeah, let's do that. Actually, I just realized something. Like I said, it's been a little bit since I recorded Glaze, so I probably have a Nermon in here that I'm just, yeah, for it. We're gonna keep neglecting it. I don't really need it. Krogunk, though, might come in handy. I'll use it for now. Use that one for now. Alright, so here we go. Yeah, I could have used a fighting type in that gym, so. Or a fire type, or anything, really. Ah, shit. Could have got that item there if I wasn't. If I moved a little further out and I was paying attention to that. Smooch him again. Fight. GG's. I can get the item. Okay. Let's get the item. See what it is. Zinc. Ooh. So there's some money there. And I just did it again. Fuck. Okay, that's gone. Alright. Let's go get the item. Let's go potion too, because I have a little more money now. And if they let me have hyper potions, that would be nice. Carbos. Okay. So, we're gonna go ahead and teach Swampert Surf here. And, yeah. Let's go ahead and do that. Mud Sport. Oh, you actually ride on a Goldeen. That's kind of funny. Slowpoke. What else is here? I don't think I'm gonna catch any of them. Is it all Slowpokes? I don't think I'm gonna catch any of them because. Literally all Slowpokes, anyways. Because I have Swampert. But. High School Tunnel. Let's see what's here. Well, there's Zubats. More Zubats. I want to see Delibird. I want to see if there's Swinubs in here. Or, like, this is literally all I'm going to get. Okay, then. Fuck that. What's up? There. Okay. Weavile. Bite, because I can. Bye. Alright, let's see what's going on here. There's a Sneasel. I'll try for the Sneasel. Let me get this Sneasel. Nice. Sneasel, Sneasel rides with Weasel. I'm not calling it that. I didn't read its dex entry either. Beautiful. Because it steals the little one's eggs. That's actually. Okay, that's actually interesting. About Sneasel, because. Apparently. When parents are away, it steals eggs. So, why don't you see them near daycares more? I guess because daycare man and daycare lady are always there, but I don't know. Let's get rid of these guys. Krogunk is now level 29. Alright. What's going on with you? A Grottle. Random ass Grottle in an ice cave. Okay. Can I get a Crobat? I'd love to get this Crobat. Give me a Crobat. Fuck. I know, like, when I checked, it was like 100. I think it was like 150 something. But still. Did he say Kyurem was here? I hope not. That's terrifying to think about. Goodbye. Kyurem is the boundary Pokemon and is believed to be responsible for these freezing temperatures. Oh god, it's here. Oh. What? Okay, I was expecting just to run into Kyurem, but now I'm in like a beautiful city. Interesting. BD, I thought... Wait, why is there no... Forget it. BD, I thought you might be coming this way. I've heard that Team Fusion might be on the move, and I think I have an idea where they may be heading. Near Choco Town is a temporal tower. Pokemon Mystery Dungeon references? Which houses ancient ruins from the past? I'm going to keep an eye out on that tower. Sorry, BD, I'm just nervous about something important happening soon. Try to keep focused on getting badges and I'll contact you if something comes up. Once you get the Blaze badge, fly to Choco Town and surf to the east. Be seeing you. Oh, some girl with green hair said she was looking for you. She ran off to the Tunod Safari Zone to the south of here. Take care. Well, I'm more interested in the Safari Zone than the girl, so... That just sounds like my entire life right there. I'm more interested in the Pokemon than the girls, man. Okay. Interesting. What can I get here? What can I get here? An Ingata? Ingata. Mienfu. A Mighty Anna. Murkrow. Another Ninkata. Okay. We're gonna do some catching here, guys. What's up, guys? Welcome to the Safari Zone. Is it your first time here? It is not. Damn it. Yes. When you enter the Safari Zone, you start with 30 Pokeballs, Safari Balls. Stay in as long as you want, so enjoy your time. I talked to the wrong guy. Whoops. Oh wait, you can't play without a Pokecase, and you can get one. Okay. They're doing this. Bro, I just want to see the Pokemans. I want to see the Pokemon that are in here. I want to fucking beg on, damn it. Yeah, give me the Pokecase. Pokesnack case? No. We're not doing the Pokemon contests. Yeah, we're not doing that. Sorry, guys. Okay, we're in the Safari Zone. You've caught zero Pokemon. Have fun in the Safari Zone. What a dick. Okay. I'm still riding this Goldeen. It's kind of hilarious. Let me get this item. Max Revive, not bad. Alright, let's see what we got here. There's an Axew. Can I catch it? Please? Stay in the ball. God damn it. Bro, I paid 500 Poke Coins for Pokeballs. Stay in the fucking ball. Okay. What did I call Axew in Insurgence? Fuck! What did I call him? Forgot what I called him in Insurgents. Shit. I should really write these nicknames down, shouldn't I? I'm just gonna call it this and probably re-nickname. I gotta like re-nickname like three Pokemon anyway, so we'll go back and look at Insurgents, but For now, I'll call it this. Because it's a stupid nickname. It's actually not a stupid nickname. It's a very inspirational nickname. Because you know I'm good at those? So yeah. More of those. Yay. I know you guys like seeing those. Rhyhorn. Interesting. Oh, I need cut. But I don't have cut right now. There's a Dino. Okay, well, it just decided to leave. He didn't want anything to do with me. Can I get a Bugon? A Bugon? A Wobbuffet? Sure, why not? Ah, you see the pun there? You see the pun? I said, why not? Yeah, I caught the patient Pokemon. Canada. They seem like very patient people. Canada. I think Canadians are very patient people, so yeah. That just made sense. Didn't make sense to you? I'm sorry. I don't even know what the fuck I'm talking about now. What else is here? Before I get kicked out. Bagon. More Axews. I should have caught that one. It was a higher low. Oh, Heracross. Stay in the ball! Stay in the ball! Stay in the ball! Stay in the ball! Oh my gosh. I'm going back in. I'm not leaving without this Heracross. Oh, look. Rocks. Shit. I don't want to fight her. Let's look for more Pokemon. I'm gonna catch the Axew. Yeah. So, I just caught that one because I'm lazy. I don't want to train it 3 levels. let's see. Alright. Well, crap. No point going farther, I guess. Ugh. Don't do that, BD. I guess that blue-haired guy gave you the message. How about we battle again? Sure, why not? Bite. Yeah. Meganium. Oh god, not this bullshit. Oh my gosh. Don't do this. You. Poison Sting. Oh, I got a bear idea. Fuck. Well, it still worked. Go, my mighty Golbat. Nice. Poison Fang? That's pretty hilarious, but okay. Breloom. Hello. Alright. Please take it out. Thank you. And a Parasect. Fun fact about Parasect. If you guys didn't know, I think there's some sort of like, I learned this like at work recently, but there's some sort of like fungus in like Africa. I want to say Madagascar, but I'm not sure. But it's like the closest thing we have to zombies. I guess they like, you guys could look it up. There's like this fungus that like goes inside of bugs, and then they have the eyes, like their eyes are completely like, that's a freaking penny. Their eyes are like completely dilated, like the Parasect. So you guys can look it up, but I don't remember the exact details, but somebody was telling me about that at work, and I thought that was kind of interesting. Blah, so I lost again. Don't think anything about it. Oh, here, I'm sure a Slowpoke like you could use one of these. Dart bike? That'll let you speed along as fast as me. Almost. You'll never be as good as Shelly. See you around, BDD. Okay, so why are these rocks here? They're just here? More Pokemon. Oh, Druddigon. Catch the Druddigon. Stay in the ball. Stay in the ball. Okay. Cray. Alola. Because it looks like that. I don't even know if I spelled it right. I'm just like, yeah, let's like look more, I guess. I don't know. Where's the Bagons? These are all like 5th-gen dragons. Alright, let's get out of here. Yeah, I want to leave. Bye. Okay. Alright, so. We're going to go ahead and... I've played almost 30 hours of this. Okay, that's interesting. Anyways, we're going to go ahead and end the episode off here. So, make sure you guys like, comment, subscribe, do all that good stuff. In the next episode, we'll probably be doing stuff that's related to Pokemon Glazed. I don't know what that is yet, because I have been given no real indication of what that is. So, maybe I'll do more Safari Zone catching and just, like, make 50 episodes of this, because Safari Zone catching is fun. And it's not Nuzlocke anymore, so why the fuck not? Anyways, I will see you guys in the next episode. Keep living the dream. Goodbye.